In our modern world, the importance of freight and cargo management has become one of our top priorities. As the needs and requirements of our day-to-day life keep growing, there is a constant need of big container vessels or the ultra-large container ships, popularly known as the ULCS. In today's video, we look into one such ship, and it is the biggest container ship in the world today. The name of this ship is MSC Irena. It is the biggest container ship in the world today. And the TEU, or the 20-foot equivalent unit, is over 24,346 TEUs for this ship. Before going any further, I just wanted to explain in brief regarding TEU, or 20-foot equivalent units. It is an approximate unit of calculation of the cargo capacity used for container ships. It is based on a 20-foot long ISO shipping container, which is a standard-sized metal container which can easily be transported on different modes of transportation like ships, trains, or trucks. I will be explaining about TEUs in detail in my upcoming videos, so stay tuned. MSC Irena was built by the Chinese Jiangsu Yangzijiang Shipbuilding Company at Yangzijiang Shipyard, China, in the year 2023 for the Mediterranean Shipping Company, or MSC, which is the world's largest container shipping operator with a total fleet size of 756 ships. The MSC, or the Mediterranean Shipping Company, controls about 18.6% of global container shipping fleet and is also the world's largest container shipping operator. The headquarters of Mediterranean Shipping Company, or MSC, is based in Geneva, Switzerland. The MSC Irena is presently in service and is delivering goods and cargoes to various ports worldwide. The ship is sailing under the flag of Liberia, and it is the first of the six ships that will be built by the Yangzijiang Shipbuilding Group. The length of this ship is 399.9 meters, which is roughly the same height as the Empire State Building, and the width of this ship is 61.3 meters. With a deadweight of 240,000 tons. To put into perspective, the Eiffel Tower, made entirely of wrought iron, weighs only a grand total of 10,100 tons, with the addition of its lifts, shafts, and antennae. MSC Irena has overtaken the previous record holder, the merchant vessel OOCL Spain, by over 150 TEUs. The ship is powered by the most modern and new generation of Wärtsilä X92 marine engines. These engines produce a massive power output of 24,420 to 73,560 kilowatts, which can propel the ship to a speed of approximately 24 knots. The engine also has a 10% total reduction in fuel consumption, and it is designed for high reliability for long periods of maintenance-free operations, which can extend the overhaul time of its critical components to as much as 5 years, making it both fuel-efficient and environment-friendly. The ship also has several innovative and energy-saving features, which include a smaller bulbous bow when compared to previous generation of cargo vessels. The ship also has large diameter propellers, which reduce its total fuel consumption while carrying massive amounts of cargo. The ship is also equipped with air lubrication systems that reduce the drag on the hull and improve its fuel efficiency. It also has shaft generators that can generate additional power. These technological advancements will result in the reduction of 3 to 4% of its total energy consumption, thereby cutting down on carbon emissions. So that's all for today. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more of such informative videos.